Well, hello, Fox 8. How are you today?
How you doing, man?
I'm doing good. I'm doing good.
My name is Michael Bowen. I'm Mary Jackson's campaign manager.
How you doing, Miss Oliver?
I'm great. I see you at your home quite a bit.
Oh, yeah.
Same here. How are you?
I'm doing good.
Good.
I'm doing good.
Mayor Jackson's had a very busy schedule. We've been campaigning pretty much 24/7 right now.
November, we're going to elect him to continue to be the mayor of our city for 4 more years.
I need your support. I'm asking for your support. And what I will say to you, that your support and your vote will make a difference in this city. And when you vote for me, I won't let you down.
Right down at the Union Hall, we're gonna bust out all the windows.
This is wonderful. What he did with Icelandic Air is phenomenal.
Right.
All night long.
How you doing, Mike?
I'm doing good.
Good to see you. Good luck.
Thank
my
you.
Vote's for you.
I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Thank you very
good
much.
Good to have you here. Thanks for coming. Thanks for coming.
Well, thanks for having me. I appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Take care of yourself.
I will. People ask me what do I do as mayor to relax, and I always tell them I go home, and I run behind my grandkids to their sporting events and things like that. And as those are the things that I can not have to be mayor at.
Well, good luck in the election.
Well, I appreciate
it. My vote.
Thank you, man. You know, I want to congratulate Tremont West on this successful event. You know, the thing that I've learned by being here is that Tremont is a real community, a community that communicates with itself, and also it helps in building itself.
So how do you think it went?
Oh, it went well. The whole day went well. It was a good day.